This is unusual. I suspect a rider in the pack has had a mechanical. Now, the rules are, and there's the 0 kilometre. That is where we should have started, but there's a rider come out the field with a mechanical, and the rules say when the race is under neutralised control, they don't start till everybody is back together. And first big test for Stuart O'Grady, eh? Yeah. Slow the race down.
Is that, you don't see that often, do you?